I want to thank all the great WCW fans as they turned out in droves from coast to coast yesterday and today for very strong first day ticket sales. We personally heard reports from Oakland, Los Angeles, and Las Vegas, and we witnessed the incredible turnout at the Georgia Dome in Atlanta. We can't stress how important it is to be there when tickets are first put on sale. Don't just get a ticket. Get the seat that you want to witness WCW action up close and personal. And you will have that opportunity when tickets go on sale. Friday, June the 5th for events in Columbus, Georgia and Spokane, Washington. Thunder comes to Columbus, Georgia on July the 2nd. And tickets are available this upcoming Friday at the Civic Center box office and Ticketmaster. And a major WCW arena event is headed to the Pacific Northwest, Spokane, Washington, July the 18th, the date. Tickets available at the Spokane Arena box office and G&B Select a Seat beginning this Friday, June the 5th.
WCW live action, there is absolutely nothing like it. Marty Jannetty and Lenny Lane next up on WCW Saturday night. Still can't get over. And it's been months ago, Mike Tenay, but I still can't believe what Chris Jericho did to poor Dean Malenko using young Lenny Lane and then turned on Lenny Lane. I'm never surprised by Chris Jericho. That still surprises me.
Well, that payback all came down, however, at Slamboree.
Absolutely.
As I've mentioned before, I like to say that Dean Malenko out-Jerichoed Chris Jericho. He stayed one step ahead and outsmarted the now former, and boy, doesn't that sound good, say the former world's cruiserweight champion in Chris Jericho. Quick cover by Jannetty, hooks the leg, gets two.
Referee Mark Curtis down for the two count on Lenny Lane, and Lenny Lane staggering up to the top rope, trying to shake loose the cobwebs, but Marty Jannetty, the veteran, firing back right into those rock-hard washboard abs of Lenny Lane.
Well, this is the classic matchup of the experienced ring veteran, as we see in Marty Jannetty, against the youthful, exuberant Lenny Lane. Can Lenny Lane focus that enthusiasm? Can he come up with an effective game plan against an opponent that has well over a decade of in-ring experience under his belt? That's going to be the question in this matchup between these two.
Reversal by Marty Jannetty. Lenny Lane lights on him face first into the canvas.
He just grabbed two hands full of hair, didn't he?
I think so.
Just drove Jannetty face first to the mat.
You see Mark Curtis giving Lenny Lane a complete rack about it. Do not grab the hair, but didn't disqualifying, letting the men wrestle. Mark Curtis, a good referee, but now Lenny Lane. Oh, and turnbuckle to turnbuckle for Marty Jannetty. Lenny Lane is impressing me because you're right. Marty Jannetty is a ring veteran who knows what he's doing in there, and Lenny Lane is really manhandling cover, and he got the two.
Well, both of these cruiserweights are vying to open eyes. They're trying to make a move up in the rankings of that very competitive division.
Sunset flip by Lenny Lane. Rollover. Loadout by Jannetty. Jannetty sets him up. Boston Crab, maybe, or the, right into the turnbuckle for Lenny.
Just catapulted him. And a roll up here. That's a shocker and a two count. That surprised us.
Back into the pinning combination. Misses the lariat. Oh, and the lariat from Lenny Lane just spun Jannetty into a 360.
Wow, what a clothesline. Turned him inside out.
Lenny Lane slowly following up on Marty Jannetty. He needs to get over there quickly. On the shoulders of Lenny Lane, the old airplane spin on Marty Jannetty. And dumps him right back into the center of the ring. He's got him, but Lenny Lane taking way too much time.
Well, the pace has slowed, obviously, in this matchup. Lenny Lane needs to turn it up a notch if he's going to be successful here against Jannetty. I think giving him just a little bit too long of a time to recover.
Jannetty blocks it. Suplex by Marty Jannetty. Jannetty is going to shoot Lenny Lane into the ropes. Waits on him. Run into the gut. This could be all the high knee lift from Marty Jannetty. Nice. Is he softening him up? Could be showstopper time later. Big elbow from Marty Jannetty.
Excellent series of moves from Jannetty to wear him down. Drops the big fist.
Float over into a cover. The two, and he got the two count on Lenny Lane. But Jannetty has Lenny Lane softened up. Oh, reversal by Lenny. Jannetty into the turnbuckle. Lenny Lane charges in, catches a boot in the face from Marty Jannetty. Jannetty waits on him. Go behind. Full Nelson by Lenny Lane. Oh, the jawbreaker. And he sets him up, the showstopper!
There's the move that you asked for, and he delivered! The cover, legs hooked, shoulders are down, and the three count, and the showstopper gives Jannetty the...